What is up, guys? QAZWSX2541 here again, and today I'm going to be playing through the Blender games used in the Blender Game Making Challenge number 8. The first one that I'm going to be playing is Ant Commander, which apparently has absolutely no sounds and a bunch of bugs. Get it? Because it is a game of bugs. Alright, I'm back, guys. I accidentally exited out of the game. So that did not work out too well. Back yet again. I keep forgetting that escape exits Blender game around all over the place. Let's create a soldier. Now what can I do with him? Nothing. Wait. Select soldiers. Now can I move him? Q. Follow me, soldiers. Follow me. Can I create another one? Create another soldier. Let's go hunting for an enemy hive. And just remember that mine's right here. Don't get lost in the grass. Okay. Let's go for that. Okay, I see there's another enemy hive, so let's go find that. Woohoo! Okay. I've just managed to break the game. Not any more than a couple of feet away from my house. I am now on the bottom of the world. Follow me, soldiers. Oh boy. Oh, but up there's my legs. There's my legs. They are now going through the ground. I get my soldiers from the bottom. I'm actually going to put this out. Oop, there's enemies. Enemies. Attack them. They're trying to attack me, but they can't. Silly people. Okay, let's go back to my hive and spawn more soldiers. Oh man, that is an ant with a lot of legs. Oh, I forgot to mention, there is a zoom. Actually, sweet, so I can actually zoom out. That would have been nice to know as far as finding the hives. More soldiers! He said something about the workers not doing anything. So I'm going to guess that he hasn't gotten that far. I want to actually see this game completed. If you are the guy who created this, and you are watching this, finish this game. I think this could be a really good game if you get the bugs figured out. Ha ha ha! Another pun. Get it? And down goes the last enemy hive. Woo! Congratulations! You brutally murdered all the enemy hives, and it only took you 4 minutes. Ha ha ha! Excellent. Okay, so that was Ant Command. Oh man, I'm gonna get that wrong. Okay, next game. Alright, so the next game is going to be Ladybug Massacre. This is by Alec Cunningham. I hope I pronounced that right. So, in case you guys... Okay, we gotta go. I can't... Oh boy, okay, I can't aim. Oh, am I moving backward? Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna walk. Anyway, so in case you guys didn't know, because I didn't say it in the beginning, this is the Blender Game Contest. Ah, the volume! Okay, sorry about that. The theme for this contest was bugs, so it had to be a game that was bugged theme. I gotta say, if this is probably Random Pickle 97. He has stepped up his game, definitely. Ooh, oh. I can't aim, but I can shoot. Yes, victory is mine. Advance through the city. Oh no, poor little guy. I can't aim. Okay. So I gotta go for, like, straight on in their face. You're dead. Press R to restart. So I'm going to guess that there's an error going on with a mouse look script that is probably meant to be on here. Okay, I'm using 2.64A, I believe. Yes, victory's mine. No health bar, that would be a really nice feature to have. That and the fact that, I just simply can't aim. So I have to get up really close to them in order to even go. You know, I just kind of realized how much that voice that was in the intro sounded like me. Ooh. No. He's hidden behind a bunker and I can't aim. Aww. Alright, so that was Ladybug Massacre by, oh, I forgot the name. Okay, by what's his name? Probably Random Pickle 97. Links for all these games in the description. Let's go on to the next one. Alright, and for the next game, we have Meganat versus Ultrapede. Press space to begin, so we're gonna do that now. Okay, I couldn't read that. Questionable medicine FDA approved. Sure it is. Oh boy, that is not meant to happen. And he's also magically levitating, so that's interesting. Corn. We've got corn. Oh no, is this where the Ultrapede comes out? We've got a road. And they are all fight. Oh wait, now I'm fight. Okay, wait. Am I actually shooting something, or am I just trying to aim?
Whoa, laser eyes. Laser eyes are awesome.
I have got quite the arsenal of tanks, and they are taking quite a lot of damage. I think I'm going to have to start aiming for the Ultrapede here, just because he seems to be winning. I want to keep both of these going down, so maybe they can sort of help defeat each other. Tanks remaining, 13.
Red box man with a green nose.
Trip him. Trip him with the red box. Oh boy, I've turned the tanks on each other. I found a glitch. I've turned the tanks against themselves. And Ultrapede goes down. Aww. Oh no. Evil cube. What does it mean? Oh no. Oh no 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 no. You guys lived a nice life. You didn't really. Your whole life was just sitting here shooting at deadly things, and now you're gonna die from a deadly thing. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. And it just ate a tank. Now what's it gonna do? Oh, maybe I'll win because it just sits there. Whoop. Nope. It ain't. Anyway, so that was Meganat versus Ultrapede, and apparently you versus Evil Cube. Alright, and for our last game of this contest, the last entry, we have BGMC 8. So we have a couple of options here. So we have begin, controls, we have forward, backward, strafe, left, strafe, right, left shift is sprint, mouse movement is look, left mouse button is fire. That is pretty basic. Let's begin! I gotta say, so far this looks the most impressive. Oh wait, is this using that FPS? Oh, whoa, la, 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 la. Yeah, the menu's kind of wobbly. Just a bit. Ooh. I guess that's a footstep sound. Can you guys hear that? Can you guys hear that? That would make a better heart sound than it would a sprinting sound. Boy, I gotta say, those. I don't like the menus. The menus are a bit weird. Where are you? There we go. We need an aim down the sights button. I'm trying to right-click to aim down the sights, but it's not. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no way. Oh, no way. That is awesome. His hands go up whenever you press up against the wall. Oh, man. Ah, they're spewing acid at me from over the wall. My... Oh! Okay, that was a good one. Okay, good job. Ha 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 ha, very funny. That was not actually funny. Oh man, that scared me. Oh man, that scared me. I was not expecting any, like, ground forces. Ow! This is like a nightmare and a half. Oh boy. Ammo box. You're stuck. Yeah, that's right. Dissolve into the ground. Laser sight. Alright, what else do we have? Oh boy, there's a lot of them coming in now. Are they all coming for me? Oh boy. Oh no, I'm out of ammo. Okay, wait, ammo. Oh boy. Run for it. Okay, I can get there. It looked like there was a bunch of ammo up there, so I should be set as soon as I get up here. At least for a little bit. I guess this is just to go as long as you can. Yes, ammo. Wait, can I switch guns? I can't, okay. Death to bugs. Oh boy. Back I say. No. Okay. Health is at 56, but I am still good. Ooh, more ammo. Okay. I gotta say, I do not like those bugs, because they just seem to have infinite health. Oh, man. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. No! You killed 14 bugs. You survived 184 seconds. I'm gonna end it there, because if I don't, the video is gonna be way too long. So I want to say thank you guys very much for watching. Go ahead and visit the link in the description to vote for these games now. I think voting is actually almost over, so I was kind of late getting this video out. So yeah, I gotta say, that last one was a pretty impressive game. I really like that one. It's got everybody finish the games. If you would finish these games, those could actually be some pretty good Blender games, just in general, even for like a, especially for a contest thing. So yeah, that's it for this, that's it for this tutorial, but that is not a tutorial. Okay, that is it for today. Thank you guys very much for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day.